Hey guys, how's it going? Today I am working off some shelves for the built-in cabinet in my basement bathroom. I begin by breaking down a scrap piece of plywood to rough width. Once the width is established, I go over to the miter saw and cut them to length. I raid my scrap bin again and grab a piece of 1x6 which I will use as the front lip of the shelf. Again, they are cut to rough length and then width. Looks like I need to build an outfeed table. To hold the lip to the rest of the shelf, I'm using brad nails to hold the lip in place, while I glue and screw it in with pocket holes for a permanent hold. Once the glue dries, I take the shelves back to the table saw and cut them to the final size. Then I sand all of the pieces to a 120 grit.
Andy, you want dinner, don't you?
I attempted to make my own shelf pins out of 1/4 inch thick dowel. However, I had trouble getting them to the consistent size on the sander. So I switched gears, put the pieces into storage, and bought a pack of actual shelf pins. Off camera and prior to painting, I filled the pocket holes with plaster and sanded it flush with the rest of the plywood. Then all I had left to do was to put the shelves into place. Thank you for watching. Hope you have a good one.